Hello everybody, I'm here today with my Epiphone Wildcat Koa. It's a guitar from Epiphone, and I'm gonna show you the way they advertise it. So, this is an Epiphone Wildcat semi-hollow body electric guitar. The video from this guitar.
The Epiphone Wildcat is truly an Epiphone original. With a smaller semi-hollow body, the
Semi-hollow
Wildcat's innovative
wood.
design starts with a solid piece of warm, sustain-rich mahogany that is computer-routed to create an acoustic guitar-like body, but with a center block area
Center
like an
block, okay.
ES-335. The Wildcat's
ES-335.
mahogany body is matched with a
ES-335. Okay. So my question is now, where is my center block? Epiphone, where is my center block? Like an ES-335. I know what is a ES-335. It's more or less like this one, with the center block that goes from here to here. Now, this is not a semi-hollow Epiphone. It has a block of wood here to support the bridge and the Bixby, and here for the neck. Now, I think I'm gonna rip this paint off till here, and I'm gonna try to make a piece of wood that goes from here to here. I like the guitar. I don't want to sell it and buy another because I really like the Koa top and the way it looks, the small body. The pickups are crap, are way too dark. If you play jazz, it's good. If you play everything else, it's way too dark. I've made some changes. I made the standard wiring, two volumes, two tones, because the second volume eats up a little bit of ice. I made also treble bleeders for both pickups, and capacitor in series with the neck pickup is way too dark, so it can cut the bass a little bit. It's I found this on Samer Duncan site. If you put a cap in series with the pickup, you can cut the bass. If you have a too bassy pickup, too muddy pickup, you can try this to make the bass less prominent. So I'm gonna try to make a semi-hollow from this guitar. I don't want to sell it. I ordered already new pickups, and the bridge pickup is a little bit dark, but it's not that bad. The neck pickup, it's if I want so much bass, so much dark, I would bought a bass. So I'm gonna try to rip this paint off of here till here, and make and gluing a center block. Epiphone center block ES-335, like this one, ES-335 with center block that goes from the neck till here. Okay, stay tuned. I'm gonna update the videos when the pickup arrived. I made a recording from the original pickups with these mods. I didn't make it before, but I will make another video with the new pickups. So stay tuned. Bye.